other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with him, nah. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Yeah.
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please. Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
Why don't you head down the root cellar? I'll be down there. You can hide.
So. Any more batteries? No, okay. The hell down here?
It's all right. He just relax here, I'll keep you safe. You rest up. Heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.
So all I do is just sleep. This dream again, please.
He's coming.
I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I bet him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was.
I don't need your help in finding the devil's heart and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. You sinned when you denied the prophet your daughter. You sinned since today.
Please just let me talk to now.
No. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to you now. I can explain.
God don't hear dead men.
Oh!
Dude! You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she... Thank you.
Yes, battery. Where's this person at? Keep moving. Need to keep moving. Just gonna be there forever. Might as well move. Come on.
The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn. Wings, jaws, inseparably inside.
Cool.
The
oh!
Angel of God!
I'm stuck, I'm stuck!
Behold a wheel. There upon the earth is 12 living creatures.
Oh, is there no other way? There's no jump scares, please. I do not like a jump scare. Finally.
Through that barn. Might lead to the chapel. Pilot. I don't even remember his name. What the fuck kind of people would skin somebody alive? Jesus Christ, Lynn.
Hey, it's pretty cool.
Oh, fucking Christ!
Scared me, bro. Let me exit out. Well, let me exit out. Alright, stop. It's stuck. I love when it's stuck. Hang on. Alright, this one I'm gonna leave it off. See you guys in the next